Hello students, this is Pooja, your maths of standard 4th. Today I am going to discuss your exercise 9, question number 1 to 5. Okay, so let's see the solution. 8 minus 2 plus 3 means 8 minus 2 plus 3, we have to simply first of all, we will do 8 minus 3 means subtract 2 from 8, that is 6. And after that in step 2, we will add 3. Okay, 6 plus 3, that is 9. Okay. Your question number 2, look here, our question number 2 is 7 plus 3 minus 5 means firstly we will add these two numbers, 7 plus 3 that is 10, and 10 minus our third number 5, that is 5. Okay, so in the first and second question, in first question, first of all we will subtract the second number from the first number, and after that we will add the third number. But in the second question, we will add this first number, first and second number, and after that we will subtract our third number. Okay, let's see the question number 3. Our question number 3 is 15 plus 12 minus 14 means we will add first and second number, 15 plus 12, that is 27, and after that we have to subtract our third number, 14, that is 13. Okay, next question number 14. Our question number 14 is 18 plus 87 minus 69 means we have to add first and second number, and after that we will subtract our third number, addition of first and second number 168, and after that we will subtract our third number, that is 99. Okay, so 99 is the final answer. Let's see the question number 5. Your question number 5 is 182 minus 97 plus 49. So students, firstly we will look here, our second number is less than the first number, so first of all we will do subtraction. Okay, 182 minus 97, that is 92, and after that we will add third number 49, and then final answer is 134. Means if we add 92 and 42, we will get 134. So students, in the case of a minus sign, first of all we have to recognize here, we have to check here, second number is greater than or smaller than the first number. In the case of greater than of second number, we will add first and third number. Okay, so students, we will check our second number for this this process. Our second number should be smaller than the first number, then we will do subtraction first of all, and after that we will add the third number. Okay, I think it's enough for today's class. We will discuss our next question in the next class. Okay, thank you.